Sierra me vitamins. Yeah. Don't do what Jesus would do. Don't see what happened. Can you not look at the past and learn from others' actions? But don't compare yourself to others. Look inward and judge yourself. They say no man is an island, so you should not deny help. What if Jesus was the first human? Think about what the fuck he would do then. If you were the product of evolution, but you were too advanced to spit the true shit. Nah, I'm just speaking egotistically. I'm not egocentric, but I think God is listening. Though I'm not saying Jesus had shit to say, he might have been insane, he might have been gay. Nah, I'm playing, but I'm really not. Meditative education, man, I think a lot. But what if Christ came back and we didn't meet him with the cross? Idealist, what if we treated him like a boss? Although essentially that's not with the teachings. Believe in good, that's what I believe in, because God is what I believe in. But don't think you know people, and don't be distracted by evil, and don't underestimate good. I think if you could and it's good, then you should. Idealist, be as good as you can be, clearly without delusion is how you need to see. So when it comes to imagination, be rational. You can train your mind to have the right reaction, yo. Must have been a crazy reason for God to send his son to die. And maybe I'm just thinking like this, 'cause I'm so fucking high. You are now fucking with vitamins. Fucking right. I don't know, I might as well get fucking drunk tonight. If it's 3:16 on the fucking clock, I get a little bit scared in my fucking thoughts. Jeremy Vitamins.